this is Vlogmas.
Nah, I'm playing. I didn't start yet.
Come on.
Do I look too big in this picture? Do I look stuffy?
I really, started it. Gotcha.
Come on, is it recorded?
It's been recorded. Oh, I got her saying, "Do I look too big?"
We are here with the bestie to do the naughty or nice challenge. Are we on Santa's naughty list or are we on Santa's nice list? Don't show the questions. You have to ask.
No, I didn't show the questions. I just showed the title.
So welcome back, Vlogmas Day 8. Y'all see my photographer.
They can't see me actually.
The cameraman is getting paid under the table, so you know the quality might be a little shot. Okay. Ask us the questions, please.
Okay. Question number one. Do you believe in Santa?
Yes.
Yes.
Santa is real.
Santa spanked me.
Shut up.
All right.
This is a family friendly channel.
Because I was naughty.
Number two, when's the last time you lost your temper?
About 5 minutes ago.
Today.
Yeah.
I have the debate of my mom arguing with
today. Probably about 20 minutes ago. She pissed me off, for real. Don't talk like, never mind. Anyway, we just left a work function training.
We would have left earlier.
I got a little ticked off.
But.
It wasn't my fault.
They was arguing for like 5 minutes.
It wasn't an argument. It was like an hour. How you gonna tell me my opinion, what I think, beat it.
I really didn't care. I just knew it was past 8:45 and time to go home.
Well, listen.
Question Linda. Number three.
Okay.
Do you always say please and thank you?
No.
I do. I say please and thank you.
No.
Naughty checker. Oh, I was supposed to be keeping score.
Oh.
I don't know. Whatever. Okay. What's the next one?
Where's the pin? Number four.
In my purse.
Do you ever whine?
She whines.
You did not.
No, you just did. She just did. She was trying to get me to do stuff, and then she'd be like, I'm like, I don't think you're cute. That's not going to work with me. I'm not your man.
She knows she can't resist.
She'd be like,
she can't resist that.
I don't whine. What?
Yes, you just got finished whining.
When?
Explaining how I whine.
That's different.
Number five. What is the nicest thing you have ever done?
Nicest thing I've ever done. Oh gosh, I don't know. Help somebody. I don't do nice stuff. What does it? What do?
I think I do nice stuff on a daily basis.
Like what?
Hold the door open for somebody.
Yeah.
Fix the people's plate at work.
The kids?
I bought you something today. I bought you breakfast. That was nice.
Just being me.
Is nice.
Yes.
Yes. Hard to be nice. People take you off.
Mm-hmm.
Number five. How many of these grand... Wait. I mean, number six. I was reading number six and I said number five. I'm tired. And I work all day. Literally. How many of these good deeds have you done this week?
Are they on there?
Oh. I didn't know.
Come on.
Focus.
Okay.
Yes, we're trying to keep this under 20 minutes.
Held a door. Yeah. Carried something. Complimented someone.
You look so cute today.
Gave change to a poor person.
I did three.
I bought somebody food today.
I did three
this week.
Number seven. Your best friend shows up wearing a really ugly sweater. What do you do?
Okay, blah. Really?
Yeah.
I'm gonna tell her.
Yeah.
Sorry.
I don't like it.
Yeah. That's it.
Number eight. Here's fifth. Is that supposed to be 50? It's missing a T.
50?
And H.
$50?
Here's $50. How do you spend it?
On me. Nah. Probably put it to bills.
Probably. Buy some food. Give the girl half, because if she find out I got money, she's going to want some. Yeah. Probably bills.
All right. Number 9. So, do you always do your best work?
Yes.
Best work?
Yes.
Yes. Yes. For the most part.
Number 10, were you ever expelled, suspended, or sent to detention?
Yes.
I detention a lot.
Yes, to all of them.
Mm-hmm. You got expelled?
No, not expelled. No, I didn't get expelled, but detention and suspended. Yes.
I never got suspended.
But you wasn't allowed to do anything.
Whatever. I can do stuff.
No, you can't. Can you fight, friend?
That's not the point. I don't want to fight. I don't want
to
fight.
You wasn't allowed to fight.
Whatever.
Still not.
Number 11. If the guy in front.
What? This was kid appropriate.
If the guy in front is 11 cents short, do you help him out or ignore it?
Oh, like in a line.
Yeah. If I have it, I'll help him out.
Yeah, 11 cent name.
Yeah.
I give him
the cashier should have 11 cent though.
But the question said.
All right. Yes. All right.
Help.
All right. Number 12. If you drew a secret Santa name for the co-worker you hate, what do you do? Buy them coal.
I'm switching. Switch with me.
I would switch on a sneak tip.
Yeah, I would switch.
Or I would go to somebody and like, can you switch? Because I'm not going to spend my money on you if I don't like you.
I'll seriously
or
get
them. Or a gift. Something that I ain't like that I have that I didn't like.
I would try to switch.
Okay.
Like, switch.
No. Do you use a lot of profanity in your everyday speech?
No.
Hell yeah.
Yes.
Psych. I don't.
I do. I cuss all the time.
That's not good.
I do. Makes you feel better. Cleanses your soul.
Number 14. Do you drive the speed limit?
No.
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 Can't drive at all.
I can drive.
She don't even know where the brake is on her car.
I do, on your side. Because you always stumble. Yes. I just got a brake.
Yes, I do. She don't.
I
would drive before. Listen, I put her in the passenger seat all the time. She's a speed demon.
But I get us there safely.
Number 15. Have you had a one night stand in the last year? I thought this was kid friendly.
Gosh.
No.
I'm so good for you. I zoomed
she
in.
Be the
16. How many times have you ever been drunk in the last year? Oh man.
Well, technically, if you're drunk, you don't always remember that you're drunk or know that you're drunk.
What we do in January?
My birthday, so I was drunk.
August.
My mom's birthday.
September.
Malik's birthday.
October.
Halloween.
You got to get the jello shots. November.
We drank at Thanksgiving.
My daughter turned 22. I had to drink. Yeah. That was a stressful time.
Mm-hmm.
Now it's December.
We drank at
Christmas.
Listen, my
anniversary
when
coming
we get
out
together.
We all tore up. Mm-hmm. So, yeah, pretty much. A couple times.
But a couple times.
17. Have you smoked pot in the last year? Let me zoom in again.
Disclaimer, I've never ever smoked pot a day in my life.
You inhaled it when somebody was blowing it out.
Zero times. I've never smoked pot.
Number 18.
She still didn't answer.
I was about to say, if you know that she didn't answer the question.
Naughty check.
Well, technically, because I have
that. We're going to move on. I don't even want to know her answer anymore.
Number 18. Do you watch what you eat?
Yeah, I watch it. Good.
Like, oh, look. Yes.
So technically, yes.
I do watch because I got to pick out crap I don't like.
That's a shame. Number 19. Have you hurt someone else's feelings in the past week?
Yes.
I don't know. I think so.
Yes.
If I did, they didn't tell me.
Last one. Number 20. Do you re-gift?
Yes.
All the time. Mm-hmm. You better hope I change the paper.
Oh, gosh.
Reduce, reuse, recycle. Don't make me sing the song.
It's a song?
Gotta reduce, reuse, recycle. Reduce, reuse, recycle. We had the CD. See, she don't pay attention to what I play in class. Yeah. There's a whole video on it. Go on YouTube and look at it. Got the world and it spins and everything.
Well, I think they are on YouTube if they're watching this.
I think she was telling me.
Okay, so let me just say, I think I made the nice list.
So did I.
No, you had way more bad answers than I did.
But what is actually bad?
Santa got glaucoma. He probably smoking too.
And
how do you know he got glaucoma?
He old.
Mm-hmm. And it all depends on what is bad. Because, anyway. I mean, marijuana is almost legal, so it can't be bad.
Technically, if we go to California.
Listen, we in Delaware.
Colorado.
It's illegal, it's stinky, and it's nasty.
It really is, don't stink.
It do.
And if you eat it, it tastes good.
We're going to give her a brownie one day. She won't even know.
You better not.
That is bad.
Oh, fuck y'all.
Let's YouTube that.
Y'all my witness. If I mysteriously die, they killed me. Anyway. Thanks for watching. Say bye to the people. Appreciate you stopping by. We'll see you tomorrow for Vlogmas. What's tomorrow? The 9th. Day 9.
Adios.
I just leave everything in there. How she's still recording.
Nothing can get me in jail. No.